Hello, I'm Matisha, an instructional technologist at Colorado State University, Pueblo. Today I'm going to bring you a tech tip on how to use Google Slides to create a Pecha Kucha presentation. I chose Google because it's an independent platform, works on any browser, and it doesn't matter what operating system you're working on. You can use Pecha Kucha presentations with any type of software, but I'm going to tackle Google Slides today. So what is Pecha Kucha, you might ask? Well, it's a Japanese word for chit-chat. It's a presentation style that is specific to 20 slides that are 20 seconds each for a total of a 6-minute and 40-second presentation, which makes it very fast-paced and concise. So I'm going to dig in and show you how to create a Pecha Kucha presentation using Google Slides. So I'm going to go ahead and open up Google Slides. And I also have some photos ready to go here to go into my presentation. So I'm going to start here by adding some slides into my presentation. I'm just going to choose a blank slide, and then I'm going to quickly add 20 slides because it's exactly 20 slides each. Now, one of the techniques when you're doing a Pecha Kucha presentation is you don't want to use much text, if any text at all, in your presentation. So get rid of the bullet points. It really sets for a storytelling kind of a tone when you're doing your presentation that way. So now that I have all my slides, I can select them quickly by holding down the shift button, and I'm going to change the background color real quick. I will be using photos in my presentation, and so I like the way the black background looks on those photos. So I can just drag and drop right into my first slide here. And when I grab and position this slide, those red hash marks will help me to center it on the slide. There we go. So I'm going to get about the business of creating this slideshow, and I'll be back with you in a couple of moments to show you how to do the timing on these slides. Okay, so now that I've completed my slideshow, it's time for me to go ahead and add the timing into my slides. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and go up to File, and I'm going to choose Publish for Web. Now what Google Slides does is it gives you a link when you do this. And I'm going to set the timing in between to 30 seconds. Now I understand that Pecha Kucha is only 20 seconds. But until Google gets this figured out, we've got a workaround to do. So once I set it to every 30 seconds, I can take this link here and I'm going to copy it and open it up in another browser window and paste it. Now at the end of my URL, you'll notice the 30,000 number. If I just change this right here to 20,000, then that's going to change it to 20 seconds per slide. And so that's my workaround there. So if I just copy that link into a place where I can save it, or remember to add that, change that number at the last second, your slides will always be 20 seconds apart. So that's how you create a Pecha Kucha presentation using Google Slides. Now, what about the classroom? What do you see using this in the classroom? Is there anybody out there that's doing this in their classroom already? What's working for you? What's not working for you? I'd like to talk about that, and maybe you can add some comments below on that. So that's your tech tip for this week, and maybe we'll see you next time.